I can't believe that it's the first Christmas that I love.